Thank you, Pikmin, for following me. How are you doing, friend? How is your day going?
The great Kenneth Wright, servant to the True Order, and lost. You are tarnished. I am Kenneth Wright, and they have seen quite enough.
Shit. What the fuck? I'm fucking knock my fucking golden seat. I'm gonna be angry. Much option anyway. there are some stormtroopers. Let's get those. When you don't want it, it just talks your style. That's always how it goes. DS3, we're pretty much at the end of it. I guess this boss, and I think after that you can go to the end. Basically two more bosses. Of course we skipped a few. Just a straight path forward to the end game, end boss. So I take two more bosses in DS3. Those are going to be a challenge. Some NPC pendant for tanking shit. We can make it. Or if there are other signs that could help, that's nice. Still would be hard on everyone. Don't think many people are the end boss mid-level ones. Bosses are probably going to be crazy. Cheddar, those we just going to do with higher levels. Yeah, that's DS2. In DS3 is also pretty bad. Now there's one boss with three faces. The other one, I don't think we finished that one yet. Jeez, look at that arrow. God damn it. Got pretty tight. PvP is also going to be fun. It's probably still quite active. Yeah. That's cool. Turn on your dried fingers and they will come. Always more exciting this beating on. Looks like Uber challenge. Way better if it just dropped right away. Come on, range around already, you can do it! Come on! Drop it! Drop my club! And he's so mean. Yeah, I've noticed. Drop that stupid clock. I have a bleeding weapon, which is nice. We need that. We also need like a set of walls. Although the iframes on the fast wall are quite nice really. It's probably a weak too, which boosts your damage when you're run weird shit, you know. I think there's a win for that too. Pretty sure that is. You can get it in Limburg also. blue dancer charm, it also blocks somewhere in the middle of the blue. I might just pick up. Level up the club first. Ah, see, that's also. That's also in Windgrave, so I think I know where it is. Drop it! Hey Gas TV, thank you for calling me. Appreciate it, man. How's your day going, mate? I got lost. So yeah, I have a plan. Get the spike club upgraded, get the blue denture job, and then beat that boss at Stormfall Castle. So I get two slots for talismans, and then I have the war belly and the blue denture job. Yeah. I think that's a good start. Why are you wasting my time? just like there was also I just had a few more bones in that thing because you're never gonna have enough HP to just fully heal with flask. Drop rate indeed. Thank you. Remnant 66. Foolish premise. Oh well, what are we gonna do about it? guy, by Kasia Sashiro. Probably another guy that's got a mostly. So he's already there. Hi. That was not so fun. Yay! Let's see what we get now. Damn, long loading robots. Could mean some latency. Yeah. Oh man. Yeah. Looks good again? No, I don't know. Let's see now. Ah, they're just as smart. Thank you. good to me. She can't be good. Fight. It's like, is this a trap again? I don't know.
Ha ha ha!
was for me. Let's go to the block. I died.
Thank you.
far yet.
Beautiful day, guys. See you next time. Yes.
Hey.